Hi guys, welcome back to Lemphalation. This is Jovita here. How have you guys been? I'm in Bombay right now. I'm in my old room and this is my old filming background. I used to record videos here initially when I just started my YouTube videos, and it feels amazing to be back. Please excuse my cough. Every once in a while I get like this cough attack, and I just landed last night and I couldn't film a lot last night because I was really exhausted, and I filmed a little bit at the airport, so I thought I'll insert that clip here for you guys to see. And I'm here for like 3 weeks. Not many people know that I'm here, and my closest friends don't know that I'm here. I'm gonna surprise them, so I'm really excited. So I'm here for 3 weeks and my plan is just to basically chill, eat a lot of food, like all my favorite food, meet my friends and family, shop, and just basically just relax for the next 3 weeks. And today's day one, so today I was just at home and spending time with my parents, and I had mangoes. Like so happy after having mangoes. Like I was so excited, I recorded that as well. I'll insert that clip as well for you guys to see.
Sending videos of me eating.
I'm gonna just keep this like a random vlog, like a back to Bombay after 1.5 year vlog. So hope you guys enjoy it, and I'm just gonna insert the clip from the airport now so you can watch that. And yeah, have fun watching my vlog. Bye.
I'm at the airport right now and I'm going back to Bombay, and I'm so excited. I can't tell you guys, like I've been looking forward to this day for so long. I didn't actually think that I would be able to go back home, but it worked out. And not many people know that I'm coming, and my best friend Ria doesn't know that I'm coming, and I'm going to surprise her, and I'm going to surprise some more people. And I'm just so excited. I don't know how to control my excitement. Like till yesterday, I wasn't done with my semester. I had an assignment to submit. So once I got done with my assignment, I was so excited. Then the excitement actually started kicking in, and I was like, okay, I'm actually going tomorrow. So I was packing and I couldn't sleep all night. I'm going back home like after 1.5 years, so I actually don't know how it's going to be. Yeah, it's been raining in Melbourne like really bad, and like ice cold winter. But yeah, let's see how it goes. So right now I just got out of my gate just to walk around and record, because I'm still not okay with recording in public, and there were a lot of people, so I wanted to just walk around and see the place and record, because I just get too conscious when people are around. Can you see, like you can see raindrops because it's been raining in Melbourne so bad. The past 2 days have been freezing cold. Basically, I'm going from like rainy weather to shittier rainy weather. I never wanted to go back to Bombay in July because of this, like June, July, because of the rains, and I wouldn't be able to do much. But now I'm just like, forget it, I have to go, and it's been so long. So yeah, just chilling, wasting time. I'm so bored, I don't know what to do, and it's like 6:45 a.m. in the morning. My flight's at 8:45, so nobody's awake right now to talk to, so I thought I should just vlog. And sitting near my gate, there are like a lot of Indian people, and Indian aunties were just judging me top to bottom, so I didn't want to sit there and vlog, so I thought I should, yeah, go somewhere else. Okay, I shall talk to you in a bit.
Ah, bro. Kali, I think you have to put that liquid.
Then the onion.
And to put this. No.
I'm taking with you.
You will use a word. I like that barley print on it.
And then the paper and the other.
You want
to
take, I might not use it. Then leave it. Hey, not for a liye. What happened? What happened to Forever 21? So I'm at Forever. No, I'm not at Forever 21. Where am I? I'm at Viviana Mall, which is one of my favorite malls, and I wanted to go to Forever 21, but it shut down, and I'm so upset right now because I don't know why it shut down, and I'd come to this mall specifically just to buy things from Forever 21. Just put this bag now, and now I can't purchase anything. Comment down below and let me know if you're upset that Forever 21 is closing down forever. Yeah, so now I'm going to do some Indian clothes shopping. So many Indian wear, oh my god, so pretty. Look at the colors. Like, just look at the colors. So pretty, oh my god. I wish we had like Indian clothes in Melbourne. So we could like buy all these things over there. So many colors. Mama, say hi. How come the cash counters come here now? Short kurtas. For a mall. Waterfall. Waterfall, doctors. You can hear it.
This one.
Day 3 and we are right now going to Bandra because I'm going to be surprising my best friend, and I'm really excited and nervous at the same time. I don't know how to react. I hope everything goes well. She thinks she's going to meet someone else, but I'm going to be meeting her instead, and I'm meeting her after 1.5 years. I'm so excited. I really really hope it goes well. I've like planned something so that she doesn't figure out it's me. But hopefully, yeah. So right now I'm on my way to Bandra, and it's sort of gloomy outside, and hopefully it doesn't start raining. I don't want it to rain, but it looks like it's going to start raining soon. Yeah, that's about it. And maybe the next clip I will be with her, and everything would have worked out well. So wish me luck, and let's go!
She's not It's me. You did you sleep?
I'm going to go to the hospital.